In today's video, we're checking out Keeper Security, a password manager. Let's figure out what it is, what it does, and if it's a good fit for everyone. Let's check it out. If you're serious about your security, you should definitely use a password manager, and that's exactly what Keeper Security Password Manager does. It allows you to save your passwords and your personal data and files securely in a vault, and then, you know, access that information when you need to use it, such as logging into a website or storing your information from first login. So Keeper Security is a no-frills, no-bells-or-whistles type of password manager approach. They've been around for a while here, and they offer a lot of great features, pretty much on par with a lot of the other password managers, NordPass, 1Password, LastPass, pretty much on par with them. So let's get into the nuts and bolts of you know, what you would get with this software. Once you sign up for a free account, it's time to do two steps. First is to install the apps on your desktop, and the second item is to install the browser extension so that you can automatically save and recall your passwords while browsing the web online. Okay, so if you've downloaded the desktop app and you've downloaded the extension for your browser, you're pretty much set to rock and roll at this point. Assuming that you've already imported your passwords, you're pretty much in a really good spot. The two great features that I wanted to share are the security audit and the breach watch. As you can see here from the security audit, I'm at about a 53%, which tells me I really got to work on my passwords and kind of clean things up a bit. You can see here I've got over 900 passwords, so it'll take me some time to clean some of this stuff up, but you know, having this audit here in place kind of gives me a gauge as to how good my passwords are, right? So this is a really awesome tool. And then the second thing here is data breach, or breach watch, I should say. And it's an awesome tool because what it does is it looks online and it looks to see if you have any of your personal information exposed from a data breach or somewhere else on the web, however they got to it. If Keeper finds any of your personal information online, it'll let you know. So you can turn on the setting here. It's an awesome tool. And there you go, Keeper Password Manager. It offers a lot of great features, but is it worth the price? For you, I guess it ultimately depends on what you're looking for. Keeper is easy to use, right? It's easy to maneuver, it's easy to save your passwords, easy to recall your passwords, and really kind of keep a gauge on your security without having to spend too much time or energy on it. So Keeper is awesome. I think it's worth it if you're looking for a no-frills solution. And then also too, it's really important to note that they also come with a ton of other features, right? There's the file storage, which I didn't really touch on, family plan, which allows you to share passwords across your family. There's business plans, tons of features there, and then concierge services. So your mileage may vary. Keeper Password Manager is awesome. It's a minimalistic approach, and I really like it. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a like, and I'll talk to you later.